committed. I walked out to get it, and when it beeped, I reached in, and without looking, I put my hand into the bowl. Into a bowl of molten lava. Molten Swedish fish lava. And I screamed like a girl. And here's the thing. Swedish fish, it immediately congeals.
Yeah.
It's like napalm. It was like a government, and it congealed. And now I'm trying to do this. And my wife is like, what are you doing? I'm like, I got Swedish fish on my finger. And the next day I had a big bandage on my hand.
Well, okay.
You know,
it was both lava. Don't you have no scars on your hand whatsoever?
It's a new thumb.
That's why we need the show to go, so Jake can afford to keep replacing his appendages.
You can tell the coloring's a little
off. Oh my god, you guys work so good together.
Yeah.
How did you guys first meet?
In the lunch line in fourth grade.
Ely Elementary School.
Yeah, in the cafeteria, quoting dialogue from Police Academy 2.
Yep.
In fourth grade.
Which is funny, because, can we tell them? Yeah. We just did a punch-up on the new Police Academy movie.
Okay.
And that was like one of the coolest things ever.
A punch-up?
Punch-up. We punched up the script.
Okay.
We made it funny.
Oh, stop.
No, don't write that. Okay, I'm just kidding. We made it, we scripts go through rewrites.
Okay.
We helped with the rewrite.
And I'm sorry, which
one? The new Police Academy movie, which was very cool for us because that's how we met.
Yeah.
I guess we were 9, so I'm only 17 now, so that was
I'm 14.
It was going on.
Don't say it, I don't know.
25 years.
I'm sorry, so you met in the lunch line in fourth grade, and you were quoting what line?
Police Academy 2.
Okay.
BCS.
Okay.
Body cavity search. Yep.
Don't say that.
If
you put BCS to people who know,
well, okay.
And people who don't know don't think we're here.
You could say the BCS brought us together. We do have to get back in because
I understand. Hey,
you're going to be here for a little while, right?
I'm going to be here for at least another hour.
If we need anything else, we'll be.
Well, yeah. We only got 3 questions.